would you describe Atlas Copco to your friends?
It's probably the biggest company you've never ever heard of. That's the first thing I'd say to anyone before telling them that they make compressors and vacuums.
Atlas Copco is not just a business that's out to make just money, 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 money. That's not the only thing that matters.
And I think it's also a little bit of the openness. You can talk to anybody, wherever they are in the chain of command, they just are. So you go up to them and you can strike a chat, a conversation.
Here, you get responsibility from day one. Can you give examples of that?
There was that stigma as an intern to be like, you'll be making coffees for people. Then I got there and they were like, we need you to do price lists, we need you to do this, don't mess it up, but have fun. And I was just like, I don't even know what I'm doing. But they just like, they don't treat you like you're a child from uni or anything, they treat you like one of their employees. So they just give you work to do and you just get on with it and you just have fun with it.
If you could choose one of our 70 sites for working a year abroad, where would you go and why?
India sounds quite interesting. I've seen lots of things in the company updates about new developments over there. I think I'd give that a go.
And now I was thinking Saudi Arabia, because it's just a big culture shock.
One of the Far East Asian countries to Japan or South Korea. What's the difference between that market and our market?
What's so cool about working in an industrial company?
You know, I think with Atlas Copco, especially the fact that it covers all of the areas of the design process from initial idea all the way out to when something's then ready to be sold and go out into the world. Just like seeing that whole process from start to finish all within one company, it's really cool to see.
I think a day when you learn something new is a good day. When I get to kind of experience a new technology or a new product, that's something I'm quite passionate about. How can diversity make us stronger? The biggest opportunity given by diversity is having the opportunity to hear ideas that you wouldn't usually hear.
Some cultures are more direct.
Yeah.
They're just going to come in and say what they want straight away and cut out a load of sort of potentially British. I'll just get around the point really politely and we could take maybe a long time doing that.
Do you have any interview tips for someone who wants to apply here?
When your interviewer says, where do you see yourself in 3 years' time? Don't say, doing the same job. Because it's just something that the company isn't promoting. They want people to grow.
Yeah, show that you're someone who wants to learn. Show that you're someone who wants to push themselves, make themselves better. Who doesn't like that?